wake up in the morning, it's already on my mind. It doesn't matter if I'm running, if I'm in the lab in Sydney or in New York, I'm just constantly thinking about heart disease. And to me, it comes down to two key questions. The first is, why is this such a massive problem? And then, how can we fight it?
You were getting chest pain multiple times a day.
I wanted to do medicine, and for a whole bunch of reasons, you know, it was a blend of science and humanity that's pretty special.
Your ankles are not swollen.
And that still resonates with me today. And so I wouldn't forsake one for the other at any stage. You know, I really enjoy seeing patients and I get a lot out of it. Being the executive director of the Victor Chang Cardiac Research Institute is just great for so many different reasons. It's foremost a great place, it's a great institute, and just a great bunch of people. I try to be, you know, flexible, but I think you've got to also have a firm hand on the wheel, right, and know where we're heading with the institute, looking back, looking ahead, and also embodying the vision of the people of the institute so that we can go there together. Because I might want to do something with the institute, but if people aren't behind me and the team isn't with me, then we're not going anywhere. As far as the family goes, you just have to mark out time. So we always make sure we have breakfast together. So I'll take them go-karting, we'll do fun stuff, go ride on a steam train, play guitar together, make a lot of noise and make a lot of mess. You know, as a dad, there's nothing better than hearing my son playing the guitar at 5 o'clock in the morning, although I know Mum's gonna go nuts. My research, both in Sydney and in New York, is about preventing heart attacks and preventing vascular disease. What causes it and what are we going to do about it? I deliberately set the two labs up that are doing related research but separate, so there's no overlap, no duplication, but yet parallel lines of work. Funding's everything to the Victor Chang Cardiac Research Institute, and there's no question funding is tight. We continue to grow our impact and our world-first discoveries, so we need to work really hard to bring in funding from a whole range of different sources. And without all of that together, we couldn't do what we're doing. I see us continuing to grow, growing our national footprint, growing our research impact, but also growing the work we do in terms of public education about healthy diet and avoiding cardiovascular disease. And I'm really proud to be leading the Institute into this next chapter of its evolution. I'm Jason Kovacic. I'm the Executive Director of the Victor Chang Cardiac Research Institute, and we need your help to fight heart disease.